call your Sheldon, yeah. With a Yawa of
the day. Habada! Shelly, what's up? I brought Shelly here because the Yawa of the day I'm about to talk about, they involve them. And that's to be the talk right now. And they try find tickets, give them, making passports. So they say we go travel to the country, the thing that happened, because they will need the service of Shelly. You know, say Shelly, there be. Oh, Shelly. Shelly, say hi to them. They said, they were saying, say, I have killed you, but I can't kill you. You see, Shelly has become fat. And we need local food, we need canned food. Anyway, so if you have been watching the international news, you go see rat infestation. Hey, me say rat, mice and crap infestation. They happen for Australia, some parts of Australia. Now it no be normal, like you say you go see 5-6 mice then in the, no, this one then they come in. I said, then the like Nyanko point show more for you. So, you see the plaque where it happened to the Egyptians, you know? The one way they make insects. That be the kind of, hey, there.
To be living every day with mice just makes you feel dirty.
It has been constant, hasn't let up. The ground just moves with mice.
There's just no escaping them.
This one would be probably the worst mouse plague I've ever been through. I've been through three others over the years. Hay in the hay shed was probably $50,000-$60,000 ruined. Grain stored in big plastic bags. They've eaten them and ruined them. Everywhere they can go, they'll go. A lot of households have lost fridges and microwaves and all that, where they've got in and chewed wiring and burnt them out.
Oh, Mickey, go.
Same with cars, tractors, anything where they can get in, they'll get in and chew.
We've come out of a drought, and because things have suddenly got so good so quickly, you know, rapid breeders like mice are really able to capitalise on that situation. And it's going to take a while for the rest of the ecosystem to catch up and balance it out. The real economic damage is in the paddock. In Australia, most areas will only get one crop a year. And so to have a plague hit you in what would otherwise be a good year, it can be a real setback.
We're back to where we were nearly in the middle of the drought and lost a lot of money and heartache in between.
We have mouse traps set in the house. We have bait stations set up outside the house, but that's only catching a portion of the mice that are still running around. You can be in bed at night and you can actually hear them running around the bedroom, and you hear them rustling as they're running across the pillow.
No.
It is taking a toll on our sleep patterns because it's just unsettling.
Mouse going around there. Oh, welcome to Australia.
They're getting into kitchen cupboards and eating the food. They're also eating furniture. People have gone away and come back and the lounges have been destroyed. There's the smell of the live mice, but then there's the smell of the dead and decaying mice. And it's just horrific. It's horrible.
That's the one thing that gets me every time.
It not be small. Where Charlie, then they destroy people, them are farms. People, you dare your house, and I go, then they are coming in thousands. They are coming in thousands. And it'd be very, very, very scary. That'd be why I carry Shelly for years. You know, Shelly be very, very, very wild cartoon. Yesterday, be like last 2 days, he kill alligator or something. No, monitor lizard. Yeah, Charlie, he kill him or... So that'd be why I carry Shelly come here. So me and Shelly right now, we won't go Australia, then go help them because we want to see animal near Jumabia. Or sorry, we did not that castle. Yes, and I gotta give... it is him. hey, come on for that. It is him. It's me, Shelly. Yeah, boy, who says, see, but I don't know what the cause that, what the Australia, they may say, dragons, you know, to, I never see country where it be wild like that. Like that country is like Jurassic Park. Hey, today, this, tomorrow, that. Then I see some video, be where them day restaurant they eat, where it be like alligator or crocodile come. Where the, one of the waitress, no, where the waitress, he just go with the alligator in tail, where he pull him out. What the, this country be my Boston. And, but now, the rat infestation, and or the mice, why do I keep saying rats? Difference day, rats, no, who could be crew my area? People, they chew rats. But this one, they be mice, small one. No. So yes, if you too much, and when you see the video, your body will start to eat you and say, Charlie, hey! They rain like water everywhere. She said, "Unya baby crown finance you, unya baby and finance you," and it be very, 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 very scary. And yes, this is what I'm going to do. I'm sure some of my viewers are from Australia, so we are going there. Give us 2 days, we will finish the paperwork, and I will bring Shelly to come and help you fight the mice infestation. And John, why you hold my address? Jamie, why? No, why you hold my sister? Why you hold my address? Oh, Charlie, oh, why you hold me? Really? You know, sir, no, you know, anyway, John. So, yes, we will go to Australia there, go help them, meet and Shelly. But this is crazy, man. And they are saying, say, usually it happen in the remote parts, man. But they say they don't take time, I go enter the my capital and things, so the my capital city. And it be scary. The rate at no be missing. You see the video, right? And no be small with you. They are coming like crazy, man. That shit, it bust my mind. It really, really bust my mind. But anyway, I hope said they'll find a solution to it. As I said, me and Shelly go bounce, go there, and we go help them. My name is Sheldon. This has been Yawaoftheday. My pong.